I wrote this song for all my friends at the marina. The name of this song is called The Hayes Haven Hellions. Share it if you like it. Sitting at Hayes Haven, watching these flags waving. Why some morning light so bright? From Larry's bloody bar, something in a mason jar. I knew it'd be a long night. We got Lynn and Donna making shots for you. They knew how to do it right. Well, I can't help but wonder the spell I was under, thinking I would be alright. We have our share of jokers who threaten to expose us, giving us a lot of crap. When they get together, they'll pick on you forever, talking about Chicken Jack. We all get a thrill with Jerry and his girls when they show up late at night. Parked next to him is private stock Dan, keeping all of this in line. We don't need a band to play. We got John for our DJ. He knows what we all like, and he'll play to the morning light. And if you happen to stop in, you'll feel like you're with old friends. It is one heck of a sight under the tree of lights. We got our friends with their sea rays ruling the end of the dock. And with their Boston Whalers, their big cigars, the Admiral calls the shots. And Cliffy's imitation of Barnacle Bill, when he gets a little lit, he'll be sneaking around somewhere to be found, hiding Lily's bag of shit. We got the Geritol gang with their jet skis, calling themselves the Wild Hogs. But everybody knows how they really roll. We call them the Whimper Dogs. From our alien invasion, I'm just saying, we know how to overcome that. We got Nancy and Sandy with their secret weapons, wearing their Reynolds wrap. Here at sunset, fire in the hole, something's gonna blow up. They're shooting off their cannons with minimal damage. I hope this never stops. And I found my brother by another mother who looks like a twin to me. You might think it's fate to find this crazy place. We're all like family. We don't need a band to play. We got John for our DJ. He knows what we all like, and he'll play to the morning light. And if you happen to stop in, you'll feel like you're with old friends. It is one hell of a sight.